I know you guys wish that you were still playing, but what can you say about what this team was able to accomplish this season?
I think it was huge. I mean, I think from where we were around December, a game under 500 in 12th place, I mean, for us to come to an 8th place finish is good, even though we felt like we were better than 8th place. You know, we let a few slip away during the year. But, I mean, for us to even get to where we were is huge for the organization. It's huge for us as people. Because on this team, I feel like we didn't have a ton of big-name guys, but we did have a bunch of guys who were willing to work for one another and believed in one another. And, you know, that really makes a team. And, you know, it makes a good team a great team. And, you know, for us to get there is huge. There's still teams in this league who haven't made it to the playoffs. And for this team to be the second year in the ECHL and make the playoffs is a great step for everyone. I think it's a great step for the organization. And it was fun for us as players to be a part of.
So overall, a successful year, you guys would categorize it that way?
I think so. I mean, it's always tough to lose, but, you know, we beat the defending cup champion Reading in 5 games, and we took what I think is a championship-caliber team in Cincinnati to a 6th game. And, you know, for us, we're proud of that. We wish we could have went further, but the reality of it is only one team gets to win the last game of the year. So it's tough to do. You need some luck, some bounces, and a lot of hard work. And I felt like we could have been there, but it's just one of those things. It wasn't meant to be, but definitely wasn't from a lack of effort or trying or hard from our guys.